Nathaniel Hawthorne once wrote, "No man, for any considerable period, can wear one face to himself and another to the multitude without finally getting bewildered as to which may be the true."